on our back. In our first set, we're going to do 3 sets of 12 reps of 4 exercises. We're going to start out with a dumbbell pullover, go into an incline row, into bent over row, and then split box jumps. And this is what it looks like. We'll do each one 12 times. This goes up and all the way back. Into the bent over row. Make sure you got good form. Your butt's back and your back is flat.
And get a side chop.
Back is flat. Okay. And then we're going into a split box jump. Down into a squat. Now for beginners, if you just want to step up and down and then alternating legs, up and down, do each of those 12 times.